Where are they at? There's FAU people. Bye, FAU.
That's so zoomed in.
Really?
Yeah, that was so zoomed in. Look! Medical for you, Diana. I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. These are all of them. Where's my flag? Okay, there's American flag. Oh, I see Japan. No, that's North Korea. Yeah, there's Japan. There's North Korea. There's South Korea. I see the French flag. I see Italian's flag. El Salvador's flag. With Haiti. But it's over there. Is that the Canadian?
That's not it. You're talking about the one I'm talking about. I thought it was it, but it's not.
Interesting. Look at all these flags. There's my people. Because this is more closed and not open. Diana's big head.
I'm Cheryl, nice to meet you. That's what I heard.
Oh, look at your little nubbies, Diana. Stop. Yes, nub.
My nubs are beautiful. My nubs are.
No, that's the library. No, that's the library. So we went to the library first?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy!
Hey guys!
Yeah, your thing.
Thank you.
Right now we're in your first stop, the library, as you can imagine.
I love the library. And obviously, customer service check. It's so beautiful.
Get it?
Mr.
Mosby?
Oh,
I met
you by
the business
hours.
Oh,
okay.
So, as you can see, our library is very different to other libraries from other schools.
Right.
Is here,
like, it's more. Right?
That is.
Where are you going? Oh, this is the toilet?
This is the thing.
PBA is so
PBA
open.
Don't offer me an iPad, I'm sorry.
Sorry, PBA.
Are there like housing buildings or something?
Probably.
Are there more cows?
College life. I'm kidding, it's not even college life yet. We're just touring.
Imagine just vlogging all the time and I could, but I feel like there's nothing to do around here. Like,
you
really,
never know. You can make up your own. Yeah, that chandelier costs more than your tuition. Chandeliers cost like at least $1,000.
Ever since I was like,
oh my gosh, we're going to the theater. God, get your British accents on, okay? We're going to the theater.
We should be quiet as we're walking through.
Diana, be too loud, okay? To the theater. Okay. turned on.
So, technically, because it's open 24/7, and you're gonna see it like midterms or finals. Like everyone comes here to study, you know, at night. And this is a good place to come for like group projects or like whatever needs you have for like a group, bigger group of people, like the World Cup matches.
This is a business building.
There's a TV in there. No. Our classrooms are like for the new buildings are modern. And we have speakers down there. Like if there's a presentation, like you can use the microphone if you would wish. If there's computers, everything.
Right, those are like throwbacks right there. Right there. This campus store. Oh, look, it's a birdie. I want to see my little boy. I want to see my little boy. To be honest. Dan, look, it's an elevator for you.
Right. Oh. We've been here.
I don't want to be in the back. Now.
I would do that.
Woman's restroom.
I can just see us to be
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Turn up all the lights.
This room is occupied.
Oh, my God.
Can we all fit in there? There's a TV in here?
Hey, what's with the bed?
Okay.
What is that? That's the...
This is one of our doubles here on campus.
Thanks. You got it there.
I mean, it's not that bad.
The fridge is just here for display. There used to be a service where you could like rent it for the semester. And it came like a fridge and a library. They did take that service.
That was terrible. Yeah. You always look terrible. Walking in that heat, Diana, it's not good.
Probably
get a good
bone
there.
Came back 2 days
later. I think you match my jacket, Diana. Yep, you match my jacket. Oh, look at this man. How would you like Lynn University, Diana? Meh, meh. Because they don't have a medical program.
They do.
Barely.
They just don't have
it. They have a surgeon. That's close, right?
Mm-hmm.
Surgeon. And it's made in glory, the Haitian flag. Bye-bye, Haitian University. All right, losers, we're just getting home now. We're still walking, even though it's like freaking 90 degrees outside and we're melting. Rest in peace to McFrappe, gone but not forgotten. Show them the McFrappe. It became liquid water now. So we'll see y'all in the next video if you want. Subscribe to Diane if you want. You don't have to, no pressure. Do you want them to subscribe to you?
I want water. That's why y'all should get me some water.
We need water. We need to stay hydrated. We're tired, but... Well, bye!